people are shouting, showing off and flouncing, syllables aplenty and percussive, in a hairy baritone as if he's emperor of the three worlds, addresses my obscurity. Their selling point, aloofness, all cool and icy stares, immersed in cliché descriptions of dreams. When you've been drowning in dry ditches and digging deep in shallow holes, then you'll likely not ever see me. But I don't know you. I've never heard of you. If he's so good, I'm sure that I would have stumbled across you by now. You are a spiky scintilla, ghost at the rooftop of a mountain, the exiled villager that no body sees. He doesn't comprehend or dare to understand just how big or small it can be. But I don't know you. So good.